yesterday. I still see it assigned. I can't look at all.
I was actually researching on this other way of doing it. It is real time. Is that okay?
That's a blocker. We cannot deal without that. Fix, you know that.
I will get to it.
Sorry, we need details here.
2 days?
2 days? Well, you are blocking the release, which is $1 million design. Do you want to take that money?
No, I don't.
Then let's get to work.
I actually have something planned for this evening.
Sorry. This is the meeting with Mark. How can you forget that?
Fair enough.
Come on. Don't make me micromanage.
I'll get that done. So,
meeting this evening?
Yeah.
And the bug should be fixed by 8:11. Can I expect that?
Yes.
Yeah. And Ashok, make sure you do a code review.
What do you do this weekend?
Oh, sorry, I'm doing all the bug stuff. And I'll give you a list on Monday. You'll be paid, don't worry about it.
Why is he bugging me so much?
Okay, let's talk about your salary. Are you happy with your salary? I shouldn't be asking you, just that.
I guess, negotiation. I mean, it's a surprise.
You're happy, right? Okay, good. I heard it.
I guess I'm happy because the work is good.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So the bug review should come 1 hour earlier now.
It gives me the flexibility to work from home.
I'm seeing a lot of motivation in you. Keep doing the good job.
Thank you.
Okay.
So, yeah, last weekend, what were we up to?
Last weekend? Oh, I forgot. Let's.
You said the bug. Did you make any progress?
Are you my manager?
I'm exactly hoping on some insight so that I can finish my work today.
I'll give you an update in the team meeting.
Okay, sounds good. The team meeting, which is at 9 p.m. today.
Yes, you're right.
All right, then.
I remember that.
Sounds good, but you know, how do you manage? Like 9 p.m. work calls, you come to office during the day.
It's a similar thing. I see you playing table tennis in the evenings. In the morning, you spend 2 hours for coffee. It's the same thing. Instead of coffee, I have the meetings.
Yeah, but I meet so many people over TV, and it's a great experience. I didn't even know half the people in Cisco unless I met like a couple of people at the great table. So how do you network if you're just with your team all the time?
Yeah, that's good enough, right?
Is it?
But you aim to know a lot of people.
I don't know, I guess the more you talk to people, the more you realize about yourself. Have you?
Yeah, if you fix bugs in time, I take more time to talk to people.
That's fair enough. I just think maybe you should focus on, you know, the small things in life.
Thank you.
Thank you.